How are you doing? I want to speak to you today about how controlling one's emotions is crucial to continued progress. So control of your emotions is absolutely crucial to continued progress in your life towards a fun, vibrant, fulfilling and successful life that you want and you desire and you can have if you do the right things. So I hope, again, you can understand what I'm saying. Let me explain it to you. You know, we have times in our life when we get very heightened emotions. So we get super excited. We get amazing news. We're at an amazing sporting event or music event and just our emotions are through the roof. We get, I say, great news, some great opportunities and so on. We also have times in our life when we get devastating news. We go through devastating experiences. You know, we go down to the floor. We get really low. The thing is, these are two extremes, okay? So when you're at the very top and you feel amazing, and when you're down really low and you feel horrendous, it's so important for you to have control of your emotions, a control of your own emotions, that you can bring yourself back up to some kind of level. So whether it be to bring yourself down from the high, to bring yourself up from the bottom, both of them are really hard to do. But if you don't, what happens is you're going to have a horrendous fall from the top and you're going to stay down at the bottom if you're not able to get proper control of your emotions. Because when you've controlled your emotions, you can make better decisions. You take better actions. Whereas when you're down really low, it's very hard to make any proper decisions that serve you. When you're up really, really high, usually you're too heightened a level to make proper decisions that will actually serve you long term. You make things that are too short term, too rash, too reactive. That makes sense? And think about times in your life when you've done this, because I can guarantee you that you've done this at some time in your life. So what's important is, again, and we have this throughout our lives in different situations. We get up very high, we go very low. We need to bring ourselves back up to that middle ground, and then we can have a clearer head. Like, that's the thing, making decisions with a clear head, okay?